Corey, Shawn Michaels is fed up with the disrespect he's receiving from younger members of the WWE locker room.
There was a time in HBK's career where he was brash and not on many people's Christmas card list, but he didn't care then what people thought, and he shouldn't care now either.
Either way, Michaels is looking to straighten things out right now.
But let's not overlook the fact that it just might be Vader time, which usually involves Vader making a gruesome spectacle of his opponent.
Yeah, Vader strikes real fear into the hearts of all who oppose him. When that masked face is staring you down, I imagine it's pretty hard to keep your legs from shaking.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Corey, what does Vader need to do here tonight to come up with a win?
Vader needs to put all of his incredible athletic abilities to work. The Mastodon's the complete physical package, and he's more than almost any superstar can handle. If he just puts his head down and charges at his opponent with everything he's got, this could be over in a hurry.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, he counters right back on Vader. Delivers the cross body. That attack on Vader is showing no fear for the big man.
Yeah, HBK teaching a lesson or two.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top,
diving double axe handle.
Able to get the advantage here. Michaels with the awareness. Shawn Michaels has taken command.
Yeah, Vader's in search of an opening.
Oh, red in there.
Vader's finally able to slow all of that incoming offense.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Turning the tables. He's turning the tables. Jawbreaker. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Max hits him with the counter.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
From the middle rope.
Vader escapes the attack.
Caught the pin with a rope break.
Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back body drop.
Continuing to punish them.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
The champion in jeopardy. They can feel the championship slipping through their fingers.
And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
HBK in real danger here.
Vader giving this match everything he's got, putting all of his incredible athletic abilities to work.
Flamed across the way. Oh, misses the mark. HBK with a vintage kip up, and here comes Mr. Russell. And gets met with a huge roadblock right there. A fire has been lit inside the monstrous Vader.
Vader is now fully in control.
And able to beat Vader to the punch.
Michaels is not taking this lying down anymore.
Good chance for Michaels to regain some composure.
Watch the quickness on this.
Bang! Snap suplex. The champ has been taken to their... They're gonna lock it in here.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel.
It gets to the rope. That's going to force the break.
HBK with
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Here to get back on his feet.
Vaulting clutcher, incredible.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Shot to the chest.
Made it back in time.
I didn't think they were gonna make it. Just launched.
Head attempt for the championship. Oh my, still alive!
The muscle memory's gotta be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Big boy.
See that?
This has got to be demoralizing for Michaels.
Bad situation for HBK.
Look down below that can take the whole complexion of this match.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
And Vader reverses it.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Hits him with the counter. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
will be over in about 5 seconds.
I think you're right, Corey. Vader, ready to go. Airborne.
Oh, he counters right back on Vader.
Champ's got it.
Makes a cover.
Two.
Three. And BK keeps the title.
How good is Shawn Michaels?
Here's a few clips from the last match, Russ.
Here is your winner. And still, the WWE.
Strong performance here from tonight's winner.
No one was willing to give even a single inch of ground in this battle.
At times it seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevails.